Welcome everyone, welcome to my channel Marine Sea Time. Today I will be discussing about the dismantling of the inlet and the exhaust valve spindle. So as you can see over here, this is the rocker arm, this is the valve bridge, and here you can see these are the two rotor caps, this is the spring, and here we have one cone rings over here. So these are the two rotor caps, this is the rocker arm, and this is the valve bridge. And these are the two valve these are the valve cones, this one and this one, and this is the spring over here. Now if you want to dismantle this valve spindle from here, we have to first remove this rocker arm, and then we will remove this valve bridge, and after that we will take this cylinder head to workshop. So we'll take this cylinder head to workshop, and then we will take out this spring from here by a tool, and by taking out this spring from here we can take out this spindle. So here you can see, this is the general tool I am talking about. This is the tool. So we have two nuts over here which is fixed on the cylinder head, and now this is the, this you can see, this is the arrangement by which suppose this is the inlet valve number 1, inlet valve number 2, exhaust valve number 1 and exhaust valve number 2. Now suppose that we want to take out the valve spindle of exhaust valve number 2, so we will put this tool over here, and then we will press this nut. So you can see this is the nut, you can see this is the nut. So by pressing this nut, the spring will be compressed over here. So by pressing this nut, so as this nut is connected with this part, so this part will also get compressed, and the spring in the valve spindle will also get compressed. So now as the valve spring get compressed over here, the valve cone will get loosened up. So as the valve cone get loosened up, so remove this valve cone from here, and then take out the rotor cap from here, and then the spring, and then we can take out the valve spindle from the valve guide. So you can see, this is the tool which I was talking about. So you can see this tool is fixed in one end is fixed to one point, and the other end is connected to the rotor cap over here. So this is the rotor cap, this is the valve spring, this is the spindle. So we will compress this nut over here. So as this nut is compressed, as this is the fixed point, the whole force will come in the rotor cap, and the rotor cap will compress the spring, and then we will take out the valve cone, and then then accordingly we can take out the rotor cap, spring, and then the valve spindle. So here you can see, this is the valve cone over here. This is how the valve cone looks like. So after taking this, we can take out the valve spindle from here. So remove the cone spring, release spring again, loosen nut A and extractor plate B, remove a valve rotator and valve rotor cap and spring. Repeat 0.4 to 9 to remove other valve spindle. So this is all about, guys, removal of valve spindle from a cylinder head. Thank you for listening. Hope you all understood the video. If you like the video, please like and share, and if you haven't subscribed till now, please subscribe the channel to get more videos like this. And if you have any doubt regarding this topic, then you can comment me on the below section. Thank you. God bless you all.